Hi guys, and welcome back to the Herefordshire Regimental Museum YouTube channel. And today we're outside of the museum, we're actually in the Soldiers of Shropshire Museum. You may remember these from an earlier video, the car pennants of Grand Admiral Karl Dönitz. But today, as we're up in Shropshire, we've reunited the Grand Admiral's pennants with his baton. How amazing is that? Since the end of the war, these two have not been reunited, well, probably about 4 or 5 times maximum that most people can remember. So this is a very rare opportunity to see two of the greatest items belonging to the Grand Admiral, the last Fuhrer of Germany, back together. His car pennant and his absolutely stunning baton, his badge of rank personally given to him by Adolf Hitler. So that's a short one today, but remember, if you like what you see what we do here at the Herefordshire Regimental Museum, drop a little like, subscribe and share this with some friends who are fellow collectors. But that's all from me for now. See you next time. Bye.